Oh, I'm around stage 5 now. That was a quick level. Got some good music too, actually. Yeah, this wasn't a bad game, actually. Use that now. Oh, holy crap, dude. How did that even happen? Oh, they're not. Okay, cool. I was gonna say, give me some breathing room. Oh, no, I don't want to use that up. I know I could have avoided that. I keep thinking. Oh, so it is part of the back. Not part of the background. Okay. Whatever. Holy crap, dude. Something's coming from the above. Oh, it was that stuff. Okay, cool. I actually didn't think that was gonna hit me. Or that. Dang it. Alright. I was gonna be able to avoid that. Okay, screw that then. I actually thought I was above that. Oh, wow. I didn't need to move. There we go. Whoa, whoa. Oof. You got another one? All right, boss. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Holy crap, dude. That's insane, bro. What'd I do? The barricade zone? Stage 6? I'll take that. A 10 up. Nice. Like, that's a tight squeeze there. Oh man. Is there any way to avoid shooting that thing so I don't get its power? Oh, it kills me. Alright. Alright, there is a way of getting through that. Okay, cool. Yeah, those things, like, they take way too much damage. They can take a lot of damage. I have no idea how that didn't kill me. Oh, I see. Or maybe not. Okay, what the heck? I guess you gotta stay a far distance from it. Oh, shoot. Dang, that's a tight squeeze. Oh, cool. Oh, screw that. Holy crap. What the heck? Oh, I didn't even need to move. Or maybe I did. Wait. Oh, there's other stuff flying around. I didn't even see that. Oh, that's insane, dude. Man. I thought maybe... I really can't tell what... All right. Whoa. Vibrating wall that shoot missiles. Alright, ready. How long is this level? Nope, we got another one. Alright. I didn't make it. All right. Bellin. All right. This is stage 7. I'm actually going to look and see how many stages are in this game. And if there's only like maybe 2 more levels left, I'll do it. But if there's like 5 plus, I'm not doing it. It's called Zero Wing, I believe. There's only 8 levels. Alright. Ooh, crazy. Oh, those look like aliens. Ooh. Just enough. Whoa, what the heck is that? What am I running into that? What hit me? I want to avoid that, because I don't want to take that power up. Oh. It's crazy. Holy crap. Oh, this thing's lagging like crazy. There's so many sprites going on at once. What the hell is that? Ooh, cool. Shield. I need that. Like, immediately. Yeah, there's only one more level. I might as well do the whole thing then, since I'm already here. Well, shoot. Oop, giant eyeball. And torso. What? Thought I avoid... I guess not. There we go. Whoa, jeez. Okay. Oh my gosh, it gets crazy. Oh. What hit me? Oh, so those chips can actually kill me too. Okay. Crap. That's such a tight space to move around in. Little to no wiggle room. Oh, for a second I was about to say, alright, you're out of your limits of retry. Oh, I don't want that. Damn it, I have to get it. Oh well. I had no choice. Maybe it's better that way. Oh, I was going to shoot out something. Dang. Okay. Whoa. Oh, that's ugly. There we go. Can you die? You could die on the victory screen. Yeah, this is the last level. Yeah, give me it. Give me those back. Take the shield. Wait, oh, that's not a shield. It's a bomb. So if I get hit from the front, it deflects anything. But if I get hit from the back, it doesn't do anything. I thought it was a shield. No. Screw you. Holy crap! Alright, come on. Alright. Oh, another one? Interesting. That's the one thing I noticed, that the 16-bit era and the 8-bit era was like a thriving like scene for like these bullet hell games. The 90s was, anyway. They lost popularity after, I'd say, the late 90s, when 3D collectathon started taking over. Cool. But excuse me. All right, going from the top. (Clears throat) up. Here's the boss. Sure, this isn't a freaking Mega Man game. Sure feels like one with this kind of machine. Okay, one of them are down. Alright, that's down. I saw the missile like a second too late. Congratulations. I'm guessing the... I actually beat it. Oh my gosh. This is not what I thought I would hear as the can-can. What? Wait, what? Isn't that the first level? Round two? Excuse me. Alright. Well, I think that's enough.